So what's up? This is Pappy, and we're just taking a walk. It's actually really pretty out today. Don't want to swim in that. Debbie, what are you here? Gone pee maybe 20 times on this walk, and I don't think he has any more coming out. I would say this is a nice part of Syracuse. This is where all the action is, right here. This dog gets so much action. Ah, yeah. Okay, come on, boy. Came over here to just avoid those people. Pretty. Beautiful day. Ducks over here. I don't know if you can see them. There they are. And then we got Pappy wrapped around me. Pappy, hey, come here. What are you doing? Nice little cottage. cobweb there. Let's see. Any spiders. Okay. It is gorgeous outside today. The weather is just perfect. So peaceful. Sorry about the screen shake. I'm new with this camera stuff. This is really the nice part of Syracuse. There's other parts that aren't so nice. I was gonna use my GoPro. I completely blanked on it, you know? By the time you get all the way out here, you don't want to have to go all the way back. And it's real pretty out here, you know, but it's real stinky. Pappy's got a scent, and he's letting it go, okay. And this is New York. This isn't New York City. This is just New York. Pappy, we're not going down there, boy. No, we're not going down there. I'm not. No. No, it's not happening. I'm gonna have to wait. What do you think's gonna happen if we go that way? This is probably my favorite street right down here. Holy cow, Paps. That's the bridge that goes to another bad part of the city. Me and Pappy were really far away.
about my hair, man.
You in my left hand now. Now these places are like $3,000 to live in.
I think
a month. Some of them even more. Or lofts that you can buy. You don't officially own. Now, look at that. That is kind of cool. Oh, I'm not showing you yet. Alright, check this out. That's awesome. Pappy, you going pee enough? Yes, we're going down there. No, we can't go there yet. I tried getting you a drink of water earlier and you said no. We gotta wait, boy. Hey, hey. Come on. That's my stern voice. What are you doing? Come on. Can't be over there. This is one of my most favorite walks. This is where we came from. I'm not going to be shooting a video back, so.
Turn around every once.
Thank you. I threw some of the homeless people left. Probably from addiction or a bad home. And no one wants to try to give them a chance to get out. And if they do give them a chance, it's not enough. Some of these people are raised in really bad homes, and it's unfair. And Pappy has me spinning. Building. And that's Pappy.
And that's a Pappy.
Country Ashley XO. Okay, Ashley, whatever you say. And pee again. And he's pulling. I thought they would have went poop by now. I used to longboard down this, it was a lot of fun. Peppy, you gonna look up? He's just gonna go pee, huh?
Okay.
And here is Syracuse. That's... I can't stand the city. This is still isn't all that bad over here. I guess we'll go take a walk over so Pappy can get a drink. Hopefully there's water over there. This down here is a bad area. Come on, boy. Hope that there's water going over here. There should be. I think they're closed. Too many gangsters in there, I guess. Oh. Here's the kings and queens of America. They think they're better than everyone else. Really, they just come from a good home. It's not their fault. For barbecue again. Pappy, sit. Hey. Stay. There's water. Over here and get some water and end this. See, I need those pills. I know I didn't show her, but she was just smiling unbelievably. Like, what? I think it was Pappy, though. Syracuse, please. It's not that they do too much. It's that they don't do enough. They just don't. Come on, boy. We're almost near some water. Clean water. Come here, come on.